way of Cena again. What a specimen. Oh my God, with Cena up top. Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar going for an F5 to Cena for the championship. Lesnar with the cover. Lesnar has won the WWE World Title in convincing fashion.
Here is your Is Drew McIntyre about to fall to the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment?
Here we go.
Time for the RKO.
Claymore!
Well, we got him.
Drew McIntyre has taken back the WWE title.
Here's your winner.
And the new WWE champion, Drew McIntyre.
An unbelievably heroic effort by Drew McIntyre.
Reigns has no idea where he is. Trying to fight his way up. Here comes Reigns.
Champion!
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Sudden impact by the Beast!
That's got to be a record of some sort.
Is this going to be it?
Here we go.
Triple H caught him with a knee to the face. How the hell is Triple H still in this match? Oh, Ambrose eliminated! Triple H is a 14-time WWE Champion!
Your Royal Rumble winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H!
Triple H is a 14-time WWE World Heavyweight Champion!
WWE Champion!
This is Vintage Rock!
Here it comes! Another people's elbow! Yes!
What do you gotta do to beat this guy?
Cover! Top of the leg! The Rock has done it! The Rock has done it! The Rock has done it!
Thank you.
the champion. Trouble in paradise.
Cover him.
Kofi did it. Kofi did it. Kofi did it. Kofi is champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion, Kofi Kingston.
11 years. 11 long years. Every hoop, every barricade, every hurdle, and finally, Kofi Kingston, he's done it, man!